Many years later, John would write, "The Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory. Mary and I were the first to see it. Then the shepherds who came in from the hills that night caught a glimpse."
And ever since then, people have found their way to him one way or another. When they see him for who and what he really is, they love him. For what would we have done if he hadn't come to us the way he did?
Tears are falling, hearts are breaking.